Okay. What if season 2 finale making the rounds? So it seems like what's happening in Disney is like Marvel is like beasted up, and like that's probably, it seems like that's what's happening. And because like Disney Junior, like the old ugliness melts away, because like they were depicting that as like, you know, like Doc McStuffins, and like that was fake because it was a trick. So like I think that that's what's happening, is that it's like I revealed myself as Disney Jr., that like there is no Robert Downey Jr., that's not a real thing. And so like I think that that was what was happening, is like nothing is whole and nothing is Downey, like that's what's happening. And so I think what's happening is like Marvel is like beasted up, and this Disney Jr. situation is happening because like Disney and Marvel, like Disney kind of has been like, I think that that was what happened, is that like that was some, that like they, I think Disney got tricked in this Marvel series that's happening. Like that was a trick that happened to Disney. And so like I think I started talking to them, and I think that that was what happened, is that it's like I was talking to them, and they're like, oh, that's the one, Disney Jr. That was, I think that that's why they branded it Disney Jr. And so then I started talking to them. That's what she said, you were the one you've been waiting for, because that was what happened. There's a mother full of memory, like Disney Jr. and like the company or whatever, because like it's a parent company. But like, I think that that was what was happening. I was like, what? Like, I don't even know what you're talking about. And so like, I think that that's what is happening, is that it's like the company is like beasted up right now because like, I'm the one. But like what is happening is I'm not like interested at the moment because there's like unnecessary drama happening. And so like I think that that's what's happening, is that like Disney is beasted up, and like they're beasted up because like they're trapped with Marvel, and like Disney Jr. is not like interested in it. And like it's also really interesting because there's like the power vacuum aspect of it, because it's like I don't mind Disney Jr., but like I would like totally fine with Disney Jr. just like not being, like just not being affiliated with that at all. And whoever wants it can have it. But I think what's happening is it was named that because they wanted me to do it or something. And so I'm just like, well, I don't really care enough. So I think that's kind of what's happening, is like Disney is like beasted up because they just have this like Disney Jr. thing that I like am not interested in, but they don't necessarily want some random person doing it, because that wasn't the point. So like I think that that's what's happening. And so it's like Disney is like beasted up with this like Marvel situation, and I'm just like super not interested in it, and I think that that's what's happening. So like I am casting my vote for a Tron Legacy sequel or like something beautiful like Tron Legacy. Like that would be great. Like if you want to make like something that is going to like revitalize my interest in Disney, or like in me being Disney Jr. or like whatever, like then a Tron Legacy sequel. So like if that can be your little Beauty and the Beast, like your little Beauty and the Beast thing, because like there's the old kingdom, so like that can be your little Beauty and the Beast thing. If you wanted to try to like earn whatever it is, or like time or whatever, or earn me like caring about Disney Jr., then that's it, that's your little thing. Do your little Beauty and the Beast thing, and like do a Tron Legacy sequel, and like maybe I'll be interested in it. maybe that's the whole point. It's like I just am not interested in Disney, but if you do want me to be interested in it, then maybe make a Tron Legacy sequel. That's my what if contribution. That's me making the rounds for What If season 2 finale.